Today we're going to be using the remote start feature on a 2019 Infiniti QX80. So to remote start the vehicle, all you want to do is make sure that it's locked, so double tap the lock button. You go ahead and press the remote start button, hold it down. And the vehicle will start. And that's basically how you use it.